crowd are ready for today's action, and we hope you're ready to see the world's best drivers fighting it out for the race win. It's time for the Mexican Grand Prix. Here's the grid for today's race. We'll be starting shortly.
Trouble for the time being, but the grip is going to start falling away. plenty by now. We're down to around 25% fuel remaining.
Today's Grand Prix winner is Daniel Kvyat. What an exceptional drive from this young Russian.